Tonight, maybe fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him. Hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Did you say you were heading north?
Uzman, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Fire in the hole.
He killed him.
Burn, you asshole. Yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Here? Yep. I'll bet that blows up real good. You like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
Bounties. Can use this. Can. A warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? Oh, this place is a death trap. Oh, okay. Finally. Almost out.
Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. It'll warm you up. Is that the last of them? Finally. Burn, you goddamn freak. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on. Okay, you were saying?
Hey, Deke, how'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah, cold makes them stronger. But you knew that.
Yeah, Boozer, I knew that.
Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello. Appreciate it. Copeland out.
Needed this. That should be it. the hell. That's worth checking out.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer.
Weeping Angel. This has gotta be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Maybe in one of these.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
All this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. That's it. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Then what the
hell? Sleeping like babies.
No, no, no.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah. Actually, I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Hope we got enough fuel to get back. Going all over hell and back today.
Our problems when we're on the ground. Just stay focused.
How much longer do you think we got?
How the hell do I know? We'll bug out when the docks finished.
Wonder how long this will take.
Go! Let's go!
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of Farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it.
So, what were you saying?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look, I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.